up? This is Ethan from Wheeling Broads, and I'm doing a review on the Warrior Widow hockey stick. This one is a 75 flex with a draper curve, and it also has grip, and this stick is really nice. It's got a nice feel to it. It has like kind of rounded edges, which gives it a nice feel whenever you're stick handling. And one of the big things with this is the dagger taper technology, which has a nice taper, which makes the stick a little bit stronger down here, and is light too. And so this stick is about $200. As of right now, I bought mine on sale, so I got it for a little bit cheaper. But anyways, Warrior did a really good job with this stick and making it really nice. And it's just got good feel to it and stuff. So that's the review of the Warrior Widow. And thanks for watching.